14 years old, he used to sell newspapers and candies at the runway station. With the little money he earned, and he built a science lab where he could conduct experiments. One day, when Edison returned home from work, his wife told, "Oh dear, you look so tired. Why don't you take a break and go on a vacation?" Edison replied, "Where do you think I can go?" So his wife said, "Anywhere, the place which you like the most, than anywhere else in the world." So Edison told, "Okay, I will go there tomorrow." So the next day, Edison went straight to his lab, as he loved spending his time there so much than anywhere else in the world. Now you know Edison. So the moral of this inspiration story